I read A Wilderness So Immense, The Louisiana Purchase, and The Destiny of America by Jon Kukla. The author does a good job weaving the various stories of the Spanish, French, and American governments regarding the purchase of the Louisiana Territory. Unfortunately, some details are unnecessary and make the book seem unappealing at times. In spite of its lengthiness, A Wilderness So Immense is informative and entertaining. Kukla does a great job integrating his sources and giving his characters a voice in the story. The Spanish government wants to keep the Americans out of the Louisiana Territory because the aging king, Carlos III, fears that they will discover the silver mines in Mexico and overrun the Spanish government there. For the monarchy, the Americans seem to be greedy for land, and he wants to dissuade their lust for more territory. The Spanish Empire, under King Carlos IV, retrocedes the Louisiana Territory part's warlike behavior, hints that he will launch war against Great Britain and Spain. Furthermore, the Spanish government fears that the United States will join Great Britain in the war and form an alliance. Likewise, the Americans are divided in their views over the territory. Some members of Congress think that the territory will enhance the United States landmass and increase the Republic's respectability among the European nations, will divide in the Republic, and the Union will dissolve. Additionally, the congressmen do not want to incorporate the French and Spanish colonial subjects who are living in the territory into the United States. Congress is also disturbed by the thousands of African slaves and freedmen living in the territory. Many congressmen know that the slaves and freedmen experience a degree of liberty and equality, and the congressmen do not want these slaves and freedmen influencing the chattel slaves with notions of liberty and equality. The international intrigue, the French Revolution, and diplomatic issues for the Spanish, American, and French governments complicate the eventual sale of the Louisiana Territory to the American to the story. American ambassadors James Monroe and Robert R. Livingston skillfully negotiate the sale of the Louisiana Territory with the French minister Barbe Marbois. Most of the American people are elated with the success of the land deal when the news reaches the United States in 2 months. In addition, President Thomas Jefferson and Secretary of State James Madison are hailed as heroes. With the success, Jefferson and Madison are able to silence their enemies, as well as their critics. However, Congress's evasiveness on the issue of slavery and the territory will lead to the passing of the Missouri Compromise in 1820. The procrastination in dealing with the issue will be one of the leading factors of the Civil War.